working with Milad Zaveri, and what are the aspects of his filmmaking that you like the most?
Is film mein Milab mere dost ban gaye. I didn't know that we were going to become such good friends. And the aspects that I loved, he's so comfortable with the genre. He's so comfortable with himself. And jab main or Veer, Tushar, aise scenes karte the that, you know, might make somebody feel uncomfortable. We had our director who was more than willing to show us how it's done, so that makes you feel comfortable. And I think he did an amazing job. When I watched this film again yesterday, it is shot so beautifully, direction has been done so well, and I think people are going to see that.
Okay. Milab says that Sunny Leone is an A-lister as she's capable of giving a grand opening to a film. What would you say to that?
You have to say
it. Itna pressure mat dalo. I'm very flattered, Milab, but it's not high expectations mat bolo. I hope that our film is blessed and people come out and watch this film, and I hope we have numbers like that. By the laddu, I give it to you.
Okay. My next question is to Veer.
I can't see you, huh? Wherever you are, please ask your question.
You took the camera out.
How was it working with Sunny? How would you rate her as an actress and a co-star?
I'd rate her, firstly, as a human being. She's a 20 on 10. She's wonderful. She's incredibly funny. She's funny Sunny to me. She's sexy Sunny to the world, but she's funny Sunny to me. She's a wonderful actress. She's super professional, and she's one of the best human beings I've met. So I had a great time working.
Yeah, it's Republic Day. Duh, sabko malum hai.
Okay,
so